She's side quest over here that disappeared.
That prison is a cold hell.
If we weren't so busy trying to repair the damage to the crops, I'd hunt those Barals down myself.
I'll hunt the Barals for you.
Really? That would be huge.
Any idea where these Baral thieves may have gone?
I'm gonna switch to crossbow. Usually in another game, well, in Far Cry 3, I didn't have to worry as much about money, which is why in a lot of cases I've been walking past some of these. That's the case in this one. At about midway in Far Cry 3 game, I'd usually be maxed out on cash. Especially when going to the second island. Forgetting to get this red leaf. Need that for the hunting vial. Too close to the edge. No, it's not.
Ah.
With it. I don't need the extra. Skin. Unlike wolves, these cats like stealth. Should have Chad up in one moment. Another one.
I can't do this by myself. Pravel was always the brave one. Where will I live? Please, you have to help me. My brothers are dead and I don't know who else to turn to.
Whoa, just slow down. What happened?
The royal guards have been dumping their foul chemicals in a cave on our land. It's driven a horde of snakes and rats out of their burrows and right into my house.
And you want me to clear them out?
Yes, I'll mark the place on your map. My brother Pravel tried to scare them away with our family shotgun, but the snakes are quick, and they're poisoned quicker.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Sad thing that happened to his brother. One must be the cave and the other the house. Yep. be no, getting their skin. Well, the rattlesnake chili is pretty good. Don't think that's gonna be the case here. There's another one in the back. There's one right there, but I don't think I can get to him immediately. Strange as it may sound, the house won't catch on fire because of this. I don't know if that is simply a bug or if there's still more of them alive. There's poor Pavel. Should have used Molotovs, but I can understand why he didn't. Not a bug either. Okay, it's quiet now. I imagine this next one is going to be the cave. This is where they've been dumping chemicals. Three of them right there.
Any fun.
Which means I'm probably gonna run into him fairly soon.
No sign of him. Once a soldier of men, always a soldier of men.
Got Kale in my sight!
Two. Looking for green ones. These ones right here, they stay. They're repeatable. It might have been a new one back in the original area. So I'm just going to head to the arena. And I'll double check on all the things I need to do there. Still need to buy the Bushman. G42, the GL94, and the GLA87. So that means there's at least three more weapons I need to buy or find.
Welcome to my shop.
there's the GL-94. And the GL... Oh, I still need to do them. It was unlocked.
Thank you.
Okay. Already unlocked. Can't believe I misread that. Okay. So, three. I'll do the MG-42 time. Once I've done these, then I'll head back to the main mission. And that also should give me enough to buy the Bushman, so...
Spider is now a deadly killer! RJ Collin, attack! Prepare yourselves for the sights and sounds of bloody slaughter! Let the blood flow! Come on, boys and girls, let's hear it for our fighters!
Kingman!
I'm not sure why it's saying the wrong weapon is.
Oh goody! It's time for another round of killing!
I just get the exchange thing.
No weapons are allowed in the stand. If you're bound with a weapon, you will automatically become a contestant in the arena!
Bear coming out of this one. And maybe the bear came out of this other one.
Have a suggestion for a fight? Let us know when you place your bet.
My children.
This round's almost over. Nervous?
Where are you? Ah, there you are. The tiger's way over here. Rhino's been released. That is the first time I haven't gotten all the points from it. So that means I'm gonna have to do it again. It's also the first time I've exclusively used a weapon. I'll do that last. TL-94. Next.
Bet often and bet high. We're moments away from a bloodbath. Get your bets in. Let the slaughter commence.
This is not one you want to use close quarters. For some reason, I wasn't able to link them. Could have been because I was interrupted by the one behind me. I bear down, I haven't seen the tiger just yet. I can hear him though.
The front rows of offending customers over.
Rhino should be free by now. There's a Rhino behind me.
Ooh, a match could end at any second. My panties are in a twist.
For the A87.
Latest game in Killer! Prepare yourselves to witness the finest combat Killer has to offer! Let the blood and money flow! You may double down!
Yeah, just had to turn around towards me. I'm not getting there in time.
We're almost to the end of the round!
Way up yonder.
I'm going to shoot your face off!
He made it through the first round. Was it only luck? Let's get back to that slaughter!
Those two. There should still be one more.
The match could end at any second! Oh, my candies are in a knot!
Oh, well.
Once again, the Arena Games deliver the action you're looking for!
I thought I killed one of them earlier.
Okay, darling!
Alright. That was just two bad shots.
Now that's what we're here to see!
Rhino's down. That is to redo one of them, since usually I get 5 stars. This one only got 4. It's also one I didn't try to do any stabbing or knife throws, so that could have been it.
And neither does the killing. Get your wages in. We're seconds away from another bloody massacre.
Killing
time is here!
Moving!
We will no longer accept the animal dispatch. Ash only. Sorry, Grandma.
Down on your
lips between rounds.
Yeah, he's down.
Side bets are not allowed. Anyone caught betting on the side will be fed to tigers and my ex-wife.
All of them. Idea.
Suggested for a fight. Let us go.
Time to bleed.